she did from the very start, did Galvan. Galvan in front, led the way in the early stages, but with six laps to go, Rojas decided enough was enough and she was going to up the pace. And the Peruvian hit the front in some style and then maintained that advantage throughout, sprinting across the finish line to claim the gold. And what it means to Rojas. And Peru